Ow.
Oh. Okay. Yay, we got it.
Same stuff, Johan, that's why. Just deal another tour of scan and there are no signs of activity left.
Finally.
I want this under control now, and soon we can grab some work. You can report back to the HQ. Good work.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was a thing.
Good to see you back, Sunshine. Is the mine clear again? I see, and you even blew up half a mountain of bugs by yourself. Splendid work, truly. And that, whatever it is you found her, it has some wind properties. We will look into that. With any luck, we can finally make some real progress now. You're always welcome to lend us a hand. In fact, you might want to pay Toro a mother visit. He has some bold ideas for after the young master.
Bye. Get the volume right. Let's actually see what this guy has.
Greetings, sugar. Everything's still running smoothly down here. Two smoothly bears. There haven't been any recent attacks. But those bugs might just gather their strength. Fortunately, those creatures are not expecting the wonder that is a highly advanced Natal sound device. Good ears that to lure them in and then preemptively reduce their numbers. How about that?
Sure.
Absolute. Just enter the chamber and I'll prepare everything for you. Here's a warning. The nano sounds will most likely make them really angry, so expect even more aggression than before. Oh, I'm sure you will do just fine. Alright, unleashing the nano sounds.
Ow.
Well, that sure caused some tremors. Let's hope there was no avalanche outside.
Hi.
Doesn't matter now. The chances are picking something up. You'll get company soon.
Thank you. That was kind of silly of me. Ow, that was even more silly of me. Okay then, we can do this again, right?
36 of them. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Okay, everything is clear. You did it! Return to Mirsk with your special so I can review the situation.
Yay, level up! Circuits, icon. Tempting, but no.
I'm pretty sure we'll still miss a lot that we'll use for production. But we still got the device here, so we could repeat it a short time if we want. Even if it's just for our profit. In any case, I have to prepare everything again. Come back later if you wanna go for another run.
But first, take your reward for helping me test them.
Oh, cool, so basically it's a grinding quest, like a repeatable quest. Yeah, same difference. Oh, hey, I can... Miner's element? Tempting, but... I should probably check what things I can exchange as well. Yeah, I still need to...
Hi.
Welcome back, Shaker. It is good to see you return to us. And I do feel a strong power within you, as if you have woven a connection to the ancients themselves. Yes, with this power of heat, you should be ready for the next step towards ascension. Will you face the next trial? Yes, I thought as much. This fire inside me is burning to confront the frost that rules these mountains. Go to the entrance to the mine. There you will find Monk Ace, who will introduce you to the next trial. But note that her meditation on the Ace tends to be very strong. You will have to make yourself noticed. Mm-hmm. Bye.
Okay. That leaves the guys at the guild. Yeah, I'm not actually going to do it, not yet at least. Where was the guild again?
Hi, Lear! You've come at us at just the right time. Mm-hmm. See, I'm pretty new in this guild here. You members are mainly on duty for farming trade items. But we also have two chores, one of which was just given to me. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's nothing too hard for others, I guess. My job is to get a storage unit from the cellar to the right. But this thing is a maze, I tell you! I couldn't find a thing. Instead, I only found were boxes and more boxes. I already tried to talk to Yoke and Jeff, but I can't seem to find them. They're online and I even tried this stupid DM link. No luck. Yeah, I wonder what they're up to. Anyway, I guess what I'm trying to ask is, would you help me find the storage unit?
Sure, mostly because I'm curious what that weapon does.
Thanks, Leah. I knew I could count on you. You can get to the cellar by the right door over there. Tell the Quadro Guard I sent you in the name of our guild. Apparently that's how things work around here. Mm-hmm. Hopefully you can find this stupid thing. I don't want to make a bad impression here. Are you new? This area is only for the higher ranks in the guild.
Alright, we can't really tell anything. Oh, right. Oh. Should be better. yeah, I can use that.
Okay.
Oh, of course. I can use it this way. Which means... I can't actually go there, but I want the beast. Oh, that was a bit of a mess. Started shooting it. That should do for today. Indeed. I missed enough to overthrow against. Well, at least the smaller ones. You think it's about time to fill in Jean? No, she's just so naive. We have to ease her into it. Remember how annoyingly happy she was the other day about the legendary rabbit? She still hasn't realized it's just a plain old young rabbit. True enough. Better take it slow. Plus, if we tell her now, chances are she builds and puts our operation at risk. We need her and her attitude to get us more members. I hate that we can't just do credit trading anymore. Anyway, let's go to the boss. Aye aye. Because that's not shady at all. Wait, do I have to do this all over again? Me. One more try. You stab at angle, I guess. Hi, Lia.
Hi.
Jeff and Jack just breezed through here. Come on, right from the basement, it seems. Those guys, I was trying to contact them all this time and they were slacking off in the basement. They didn't even say hello on the way out. It's alright, I'm going to talk to them later. I have to recruit new players and they both wanted to help me. What is it, Lia? It's really nothing. I'm okay with it. I'm sure they're just busy helping our guild. Anyway, do you happen to find the storage unit? Awesome. Thanks so much, Lia. Yeah, all of these branches currently in Maroon Valley, so I'm gonna head off and keep the unit to him as quickly as I can. Here, take this as a small thank you. Right. Yeah, that's a bit... fishy. Let's see if we can... go and... Lightning request.
Hi.
Hi? Hello! Sorry, I just went black there for a second. I'm Citron, the other member of the First Colors.
Oh.
And just give me your contact and tell me to say hello. So, nice to meet you. Oh, don't worry, they told me about your limited speech problem. But yes, we seem to be about the same level. So, I could join your party, right? Anyway, I'm still busy today. But if you don't mind, I'd gladly join tomorrow. Would that be okay? Okie dokie. Well then, see you tomorrow, Lia.
Bye.
Oh, so looks like you might soon have a party of three. Very nice. That boy seems to be a hexacast. They are very useful to have in a party. So yeah, he just went off. Well, now I can do this thing. Actual rails. Well, center one it is. Something. well, if I can jump that distance, then maybe I can jump to another direction too. Like there, yeah! If I don't miss the jump, that would also be nice. Also, I should probably just deactivate Fire Moon.
You should visit Bakikum, bustling town of Sunshad. A side bazaar with great offers. Human want to know more. Talk to me.
1 year later?
Hi.
Say, are you currently free? I'd really like to join your party right now, if you are okay with that. Trevi, did you just enter Meron Valley by any chance? Okay, I'll be there in a second. Thanks for waiting. Did that Birdman over there talk to you as well?
Bird? He looked more like a lizard, but okay.
He does that with any new player that stands around for too long, no? I was surprised to meet an unhuman race after all. Anyway, we should head to Bakikun, right? Sounds like the next big town. Well then, off we go!
And there's traders and stuff. Okay, seriously, how do I get up there? Around this one. I hope eventually we unlock like a way to detect which rooms have a treasure room or something. Oh well, it's been quite a long stream already, so hope you have fun and see you next time. Bye.